fungus is among us right now in our forest preserves. This example is puffball. I found it all over. These puffballs are an example of the fruiting body of a fungus. So their job is to reproduce. Just like a flower on a plant that has pollen makes a seed, these mushrooms have spores. When they're ready, they'll have a little opening and they'll wait for a rainy day. When the raindrops fall, it will hit the mushrooms and poof, all the spores will spread. These spores get to new places and new mushrooms will grow. You'll notice as I'm poking them, you'll see all this dust come out. Those are the tiny spores. Those spores will bring new life to new mushrooms. It's been raining a lot. So with these misty mornings and cool evenings, it's the perfect time for fungus to grow. Sometimes I'll see them pop up in the morning and be gone by the evening. Out hiking on the trails, I've seen tons of different kinds. Bracket fungus, nice mushrooms, puffballs. So there's lots of diversity out there. They can also be lots of different colors. Some are white, some are dark brown, some are bright orange. And as we think you may just want to keep your eyes on the ground, also scan trees. Bracket fungi can grow up a dead tree. Why are mushrooms important? Well, they have lots of jobs. First off is that they're decomposers, so they break down dead material like logs and stumps. They also recycle nutrients back into the soil. Plus, they're a food source, so a lot of animals eat them. So throughout this fall season, keep your eyes peeled for fungus all around you. They could be down low, they could be up top. You may even smell them before you see them. And take a photo of these fantastic mushrooms. You can enter it in our Preserve the Moment photo contest.